for the longest time now, we've had so many requests about folks that want to get a better picture of what some of the subscribers that have been coming down and taking the old DYD tour with us, what they've been finding, what they've been seeing, what is it some of them have been purchasing, to give you guys a better perspective of what's available here, the different communities, several that actually were directly involved with, and new communities that are just being subdivided now. We thought we'd give you a grand picture of what's been sold, what is for sale, what is going to be for sale in the near future, what some of our subscribers have bought, what some of other good folks have bought, not through us, through other people, to give a well-balanced picture. Homes in partial stages, and to do a whole portfolio of what you guys have been requesting for quite some time now. And it does take a lot of time, and I think most of you know that we're running around like crazy. Actually, today is Thursday, and tomorrow on Friday I'll be in the Capitol picking up another family already that's going to be spending 6 days with us. And we seem to be going almost back to back through to the third week of August already. And bear in mind, they call this is supposed to be the slow season for Cabrera. And we're just running really, really busy. People have got an interest for various reasons. Some want to just allocate part of a portfolio. They feel safer being diversified in different countries, which I think is a very prudent decision. Others are looking for a partial relocation certain times of the year, predominantly for weather reasons, to get away from the cold. And there's a lot of folks that are coming out here full time that are reevaluating what's important in life. Is it the quality or is it the quantities? And that in itself is an excellent question I would propose. Who is really the rich one, the one with the most or the one who needs the least? It's a very interesting question. And we're going to put this all together and make it a multi-part series that's going to be an ongoing series. So we're answering your requests, we hear what you're saying. It just takes time to get it all together. All of us at drescapes are really, really happy that you're getting some benefit out of what we're offering. And many eyes are opening to different ways of living. And that gives us a lot of pleasure to see that we are able to help so many and try to make things as seamless as possible. So we really hope you're going to enjoy this series, and Larry's going to keep putting it together with us. We really hope you find it beneficial. We're always looking for your feedback as to better help us to try and provide what it is you want answered or what it is you would like to see for your own interests and enabling you to make a informed decision. Like we're always saying, at least in my writings on the drscapes website, we're always saying there is no one place that's perfect for everybody. There's no escaping things that you're living with now, such as crime or people that are doing drugs in your city where you live. That's all a no-brainer. That's impossible to escape 100%. However, can the quality of life be increased? Well, I know the answer to that. It's up to you to try to find out what's right for you. And we have an ever-growing list of subscribers that are waiting to help you answer those questions on their own perspectives, the good, the bad, whatever they have experienced. Okay, guys, so I'm going to switch off camera. Sit back, relax, enjoy this, what I'm sure is going to be one of the most interesting new segments of the DR Escapes website and DR Escapes YouTube channel. And as I always end up, until next time, this is Barry in DR. Let's talk soon.